whether or not it really comes true. And they can achieve that inner ultimate security, but it's really after they come to a point where they realize that their own self-support and being there for themselves emotionally is really where one's true security lies, and not in the attainment and the keeping of material objects. So I hope that you enjoyed this. I'll be back with my last video in my Ascendant series, Cancer Rising, soon. And you can find me on the internet at Truth in Aspect Astrology and on Facebook at Truth in Aspect Astrology. And yes, I do consultation. You can email me and we can set something up. And I will be back soon. Bye-bye.